Now I have drawn a 10 by 10 grid of squares. I've drawn the horizontal line, but these little things, which are rectangles, aren't supposed to be in the picture.
Okay.
I can draw more squares, as you can see, but this part might have been off. Look, this part is 2/3 of the way into the square, but I'm sorry for that mistake. So I drew a bigger line than I did at X.
So why don't you draw it another paper?
I could draw more squares though.
Yeah, would you like another paper?
Doesn't look good.
So I can give you another